I thought the perfect choice to work with Ambassador Pickering. As you know, he was nominated by President George W. Bush to be chairman of the Joint Chiefs. He served as Chief of Naval Operations. He led NATO's Joint Force Command, U.S. Naval Forces in Europe, commanded a missile cruiser, a missile destroyer, a tanker. He served in Vietnam and the Persian Gulf. Excuse me.
You need some water, Madam Secretary?
Would you like to take us to take a 60-second, two-minute break?
No. Just let me grab a lozenge. So, Congressman, I had the utmost confidence in both of them.
Thank you. Let me say this. You know, this hearing began with the chairman reading a list of questions that he claimed were unanswered. In fact, those questions had been asked and answered many times. As a matter of fact, when we go back to the last questioner, you know, it was Speaker Boehner who, as a matter of fact, last Tuesday, Madam Secretary, Speaker Boehner acknowledged to Fox News the allegation that the U.S. government was involved in an illegal weapons program in Libya has been, and this is according to him, investigated by the House Intelligence Committee and debunked. That's what Speaker Boehner said about this illicit weapons transfer situation. Do you want us to hold up, Madam? Okay. And so, going back today, so these questions, again, were many asked and answered. The new documents we obtained and the interviews we conducted don't contradict the conclusions from the previous investigations. They simply confirm them. Even after this marathon grilling,